good evening, I hope. You can hear me over the fan. My headset went out or whatever. And so I'm using the fan because it's hot. and I am going to use my brain glyphs. If you can see that. Probably not. The lighting from that side's not as good. Green glyphs oracle. And mix those from the last reading back in there. Mix this up some from the bottom and the top. And I'm going to just I will just pull cards and look at it in the morning. Let's see, we've got flamingo. Ooh, cool. Foil flamingo. Flamingo. And onion. Flamingo. Gazebo. Layers, respite, growth, peace. What's flamingo? Excuse me. Plural. Two flamingos balance in ankle-high water, which is usual, in search of their next meal. Stillness is key for the flamingos, a flamboyant bird known to congregate in large flocks. While a single flamingo may have trouble catching dinner each night, group success is inevitable. Balance, stillness, collaboration, unity. And, oh, gazebo's on the same page, but let me go to onion first. An onion makes your eyes burn as you peel away the layers of the onion. What is left at the heart is what really matters. We protect the soft parts of ourselves with cells with thick layers of shield to shield our hearts. These layers are often necessary to move through the world, but can some be shed that are no longer serving you? Hidden layers, unpacking trauma, self-protection, need for release, and gazebo. Celebration, the present, happiness, summer nights. An empty gazebo tucked away in a thicket of trees at the edge of a great lawn draws you in. Memories of celebration and happiness flood your being. Let them fill the space you're in. All that is important now is the present. Interesting. I'm I'll probably write it down. I don't know. I probably won't remember the things I just said. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Let's see, can we, if I want to get that one with stuff, it's kind of washed out. Night night.